thank you for joining us this morning. Our topic is on lightening the load with Azure as a secondary data center. Azure is Microsoft's cloud solution. You might be familiar with some of their other ones like Office 365. We're going to talk about pizza as a service, which is an analogy that we did not come up with. We're not that original, but we did steal it from the internet. So then we're going to get into the ingredients of it, which is really the different elements of Azure. Then we'll talk about some of the most popular pies, which is some of the more common scenarios that we're seeing people leverage in Azure. And then finally, we'll talk about, you know, what comes next. So if you are familiar with cloud language and how we talk about different services and models, our first model here, the made-at-home pizza, is most similar to, say, an on-prem model, right, where you are operating a server. The infrastructure as a service model is similar to that in that you're still managing a lot of the elements. You've also moved a lot of the basic requirements off to a vendor. Similar to platform as a service, there are things like the application layer that you're responsible for, but even more things are passed off. And then finally, the SaaS model.
Perfect. Yeah, I thought we'd just start with what we know, right? So let's all get grounded in the fact that, you know, we all probably have a network, right? And that network has some switch infrastructure on it, and we're basically chartered to connect things to it. So, you know, just building out more infrastructure, we might have some wireless in our environment. You connect it to the internet, presumably through a router and some service. By any means, you have a firewall doing some of the protection. If you're like any organization, you have an Active Directory. Suck a couple file servers in there, maybe a file server, an app server, and a SQL server. Clearly, we'd have laptops and desktops. There's been a long trend towards mobile devices. We back all this stuff up with some kind of sort of backup system. Cloud may or may not be part of your environment today. You know, you may be leveraging a portion of it. And just like any technology, right, after you build all the technology, obviously we're doing this for the purpose of our employees. So, Adam, you want to walk through our most popular pies?
Yes, let's talk through some of the most popular scenarios that we're seeing. First one is going to be build or buy, recovery and protection, and then branch, office, and remote workers. So all these elements are these kind of three categories is where we're seeing the most uptick in Azure usage. If you do have any questions, please feel free to reach out to either Bruce or myself or your Peters and Associates account manager, and we'd be happy to answer them.